Honourable Member for Elmwood Transcona.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I rise today on behalf of the many workers at Canadian Nuclear Laboratories who were told 3 years ago this September that they would be kicked out of the public service pension plan and are calling on the government to make the legislative changes necessary in order to keep them in the plan as they have been for the last 3 years, despite not technically working for government.